Welcome! In front of me I have Apple Watch Series 7 and I'm gonna show you how to change the watch face on this device. First, we need to wake up the screen on our device. To do it, press the crown button, for example. Once you wake up the screen, press and hold on the middle of the screen to open the watch face menu, like this. And here we can swipe left and right to scroll through the list of watch faces and find the one you like, for example this one, and then tap on it to apply it on our watch. You can also change the watch face by just waking up the screen and then swiping left or right on the screen, like this. And another way to change the watch face is to bring up the phone app, rather open the phone app on your phone, on your iPhone. In the app, you have this My Faces category, and here you can swipe left and right to scroll through the list. You can tap on one you like to customize it, or just you can tap on it to select it and scroll down, then tap on Set as Current Watch Face to set it on your watch, as you can see. As you can see also, we can customize the watch faces. For example, we can open the watch face menu on our watch, and here we have Edit button. If you tap on it, you will enter the edit mode, and here we can customize our watch face. Here we can basically change the widgets complications. We can tap on one right here at the inner corner, and we can select the widget we want. For example, let's select mail. Here let's tap on select something like conditions, and then at the bottom let's tap and select something like astronomy, for example, like this. And once you're done, press the crown button to go back, and then you can select the watch face by tapping on it. And here we have it. You can also edit the watch face by using the phone app. So open the phone app, find the watch face you like to edit, tap on it. And here we can customize a few things. As you can see, first we can select the color of the watch face. We can also tap on plus to select more colors, as you can see. Once you're done selecting the color, you can change the styles. And below we have, complications, the widgets. We can tap on one to change it, like that. And once you're done changing the settings, tap on Set as Current Watch Face to apply them, like this. Okay, and that's how you change the watch face on this device. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and leaving a like on the video.